Hello, I'm Vincent from Hong Kong. Today's video will show you how to get access to Facebook, Instagram, Netflix, YouTube, or other blocked websites in mainland China with Surfshark VPN. In China, you may have restrictions on accessing foreign social media websites and streaming platforms. The following method might not work great, and you can subscribe to Tech Musea channel and join our Discord group to get the latest advice and updates. Vincent will test different VPN with different tricks and reviews and see which methods are working at the moment. Thus, you can create an account in Surfshark VPN with the exclusive link in the description box below with up to 83% off. Coupon code will be automatically applied. Select a plan, enter email and payment information. After payment, you can access to Surfshark account page and click subscription over the My Account button. Select dedicate IP and purchase. The trick works 99% in China by subscribing to a dedicated IP, which means that you will have your own unique IP address while connecting with VPN, as the IP is not exposed to the public. The authority in China may not be able to block the IP address by very high chance. This trick actually has not been introduced by many of the review channels. When you are using Wi-Fi in hotel or shopping malls, in China they call it WLAN, or even you can use mobile data provided by a local courier in China. Open Surfshark VPN application on different devices, log in and connect to dedicated IP location, and you're good to go. Below, we are testing in Shenzhen, China, and we are able to connect to YouTube and other blocked social websites like Instagrams here. Of course, we always need backup plans in sensitive regions like China, as the Great Firewall is always changing. So, you can download the configuration files of dedicated IP locations and other locations in Surfshark My Account pages, and connect with any setup with IKE V2 or OpenVPN as the steps shown in the screen. You can also subscribe to a backup VPN that may work in China as well, like ExpressVPN or NordVPN. Of course, the recommended one is run by famous brands. Vincent will update the VPN list works in mainland China from time to time, and you can check out in the description box below. You can also comment and discuss in this group. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe to our channel for tech reviews. Give a thumbs up. See you later in the next video. Goodbye.